streams, the streams of the Lord, in terms of a prophetic word right now. This is a now word. As we're coming into Awaken the Dawn in October, streams, water is coming from the rock. So Psalm 78, 16, he brought forth streams. We're going to ask him to do this. We're going to declare that he'll do it and proclaim it over our nation. Psalm 78, 16, he brought forth streams also from the rock. Only God. Can you? Come on. There's no way. Only God. And cause waters to run down like rivers. I want you to grab a hold of that, get that in your mind and heart. We'll start singing it in a minute. This is the prophetic call for my streams. The Lord is saying, call for my streams from the rock, Christ Jesus. Are you kidding? No, I'm not. That is so good right there, isn't it? Call for my streams from the rock, Christ. Father God says, call for my streams from my rock, Christ Jesus. Father God. And then verse 20. Of Psalm 78, behold, he struck the rock so that waters gushed out. We're going to pray this. We're going to declare it, decree it, proclaim it. Behold, he struck the rock so that the waters gushed out and the streams were overflowing. He struck the rock so that the waters gushed out and the streams were overflowing. Call for the streams from the rock. We call for your streams from the rock, Father. Streams in the desert. Streams from the rock, Christ Jesus. Streams in the desert, in a dry and weary land. The desert, streams from the rock, Christ Jesus, yeah. Streams in the desert, in a dry and weary land, we call for streams from the rock, streams from the rock, waters that run down like rivers from your hand. From the rock, streams of everlasting water, streams of living water from your hand. This is the day and the time of the streams that are coming, overflowing abundant everlasting water, changing humankind. This is the time of the streams from your heart and hand, and they are flowing in the nations because you are kind. You are kind. You are kind, Lord. You are kind, and just what we need, we have from your hand. Streams from the rock, Christ Jesus, we have just what we need from your heart and hand. This is the prophetic song of the moment. Yeah. Streams from the rock, Christ Jesus. Streams in the desert flowing now. Streams of everlasting water. Streams of everlasting water. Streams of everlasting water. From your heart. He struck the rocks so waters gushed out. The streams were overflowing, full of abundant life. Moses struck the rock, the waters gushed out. Streams were overflowing from your heart and your hand. Moses struck the rock and the waters gushed out. Streams were overflowing, that was your plan, it still is your plan, Lord. Behold, Moses struck the rock and the waters gushed out. Streams were overflowing, this has always been your plan. Streams in the desert, streams in the desert, on a dry and weary land. You provide fresh water. Well, streams in the desert, oh, streams in the desert, yeah. Supply fresh water for the dry and weary land. Streams in the desert, oh, streams in the desert, Lord. You've always been providing fresh water for a dry and right now, God, we pray, streams, declare it. I want you to prophesy it, proclaim it right now. Psalm 78 should be sitting on your lap or on your iPad or your phone. He's bringing forth streams in the desert. Oh, streams in the desert. Yeah. You supply fresh water for us in a dry and weary land. Streams. Oh, my God. Understand, this is all spontaneous. I've never sang this song before, ever in my life. So prophesy if you can. I know you can prophesy. Prophesy if you can. There are streams in the desert, waters coming forth from the rock, Lord. There's so much water running down, it's like rivers. From your presence, God, you supply. The waters gushed out and the streams were overflowing. The water gushed out and the streams were flowing. The waters, this is Psalm 78, verse 20. Out, streams were overflowing. Oh, waters gushed out. The streams were overflowing. Yeah, water gushed out. Streams were flowing, overflowing. Yeah, right now, God, we say over America for great awakening, over awaken the dawn, Lord. Right now, you're streaming out. The waters gushed out, and the streams were overflowing. We prophesy to the four winds right now. Water gushed out in the streams. Everlasting water, water gushed out and the streams were flowing. No, they were overflowing. Water gushed out and the streams were flowing. Not just flowing, but overflowing. Streams, the water gushed out and the streams were flowing. No, they were overflowing. Water gushed out and the streams were flowing. You give streams in the desert. Oh, streams in the desert. The water gushed out from the rock. And the streams of your heart and hand. This was your plan. Streams in the desert. Yeah. Streams in the desert, this is your provision for us. We can do the job, we can do the mission, we can do the vision, we can do the mission, we can do the vision. Awaken the dawn, awaken the dawn, awaken the dawn. Seekers are here, Lord. Yeah. Streams in the desert. For the great awakening, Lord. The dawn seekers have come. We've been through the night. Even though there may be tears and labor and work in the night, joy comes in the morning. The dawn seekers awaken the dawn, Lord. We're some of the intercessors and the worshipers. We will awaken the dawn by the power of your word and your Holy Spirit, Lord. Sing it again and close out. Streams in the desert, streams in the desert. All along this was your plan. Call for the rock, strike the rock, let the waters flow. Strike the rock, let the waters flow. This is the rock Christ Jesus, he said. You'll have everlasting life, everlasting water. Yeah. Everlasting water, ever living water from you will flow. That's why we'll prophesy over America, over the nations, and they will have to change. Rushed out. The streams were overflowing. Water gushed out. The streams and rivers were overflowing you, Lord. Water gushed out. And the rivers and streams were that's right. It's a song of the moment. It's a prophetic song. For awaken the dawn seekers are here, yeah. Will the water gushed out and the streams were overflowing. Whoa. Oh, the water gushed out of the rock and the streams were overflowing. Rivers and the streams, the water gushed out, the streams were overflowing. Yeah. So pray it, prophesy it, proclaim it, sing it in your car, sing it in the kitchen. Sing it before you go to bed at night. It's here now. Water gushed out in the streams for overflowing. Water gushed out. Call for the water from the rock, yeah. Water gushed out and the streams were overflowing. It's always been your plan. By the movement of your heart, Lord, and your hand. Wow. Thank you, Lord, for your presence. Thank you for spontaneous and prophetic songs. Woo, we don't take it for granted. Pretty awesome, Jesus. Thank you.